What did you find over there? Parliamentary solicitor. This has to be from the Three World Empire. Whoever Weyland Yutani had running security on Katanga must have been lining up their next contract. The 3WE has a smaller military than they need. Every year, the Solar Parliament says they're going to expand recruitment. Every year, it gets tied up in committees. And every year, they end up paying twice as much for private military contractors from Weyland Yutani. They love bureaucracy over there. You blend the UK, Japan, and Europe, mix in technocrats from Titan and executives from Mars, about all they have in common is love of paperwork.
You found old dog tags on Katanga. Shit. Rumor control. This don't go beyond you and me. Comprendo? The Corporal Olivia's ship, who owned these dog tags, that's our colonel. Some 20 years back, her unit responded to a Xeno outbreak at a Seeksin colony. The survivors evac to an orbital refinery, Katanga, but the bugs came with. Shit went bad. A civilian with a grudge took control of the refinery. The rescue dropships got wasted, and ship had to leave survivors through the station to the hangars. A lot of people got killed, civvies and ship's team. The bad guy herded them into Xeno ambushes, ground them up in the works. Now, ship don't talk about how it ended, even with me. And I served two tours with her now, so don't you go asking her nothing.
I trust the safeties on that firearm, Marine.
Thank you. The Xenos took out the entire Blue Fire team. Their mission falls to us. You're going into the heart of the Hive to rig the refinery for detonation. That will take out the Xeno Queen, her entire brood, and you, if you don't move fast.
Heard the new track by Left Upwell? Love that band. What can I get you? Anything not on the racks, I can pull out of Cargo 4. Heard the new track by...
I think we've acquired a few things you'll find interesting.
Yo, I got socks,
Is it legal?
I mean, if it's illegal, I can get no problem. But if it's legal, I'll need you to file requisition form 1348 or 1348 Mike. You can grab those off ShipNet.
The Xenos took out the entire Blue Fire team. Their mission falls to us. You're going into the heart of the Hive to rig the refinery for detonation. That will take out the Xeno Queen, her entire brood, and you if you don't move fast.
Regulations prohibit taking aboard xenomorphic parasites. Any of you come back with a makeout buddy, my lock stays sealed. gonna put the refinery into overload state. You need to do that from process control. It's at the base of Likasi's core.
That is likely near the Xenomorph Queen.
Keep sharp for eggs in dark corners. Restore the auxiliary lift. Be your egress. Self-destruct won't give much time.
Sentry deployed.
Door hits locked.
locked. There's an active terminal. Try it. Wash your hands after you touch that.
Rearming.
Console's busted. New plan. You cut through the door. Swarm inbound. Hold up on the door.
Sentry to pull. Sentry deploy.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
Of nowhere, but you pull this off, bet they'll put you on recruiting posters.
Sentry deployed.
Thank you.
Sentry deployed.
Patching up!
Grabbing ammo.
Patching up.
Take it to you. Ambush.
The aux elevator. Get it powered up. After you start the overload, this will be your evac route. Outside the core. We'll brief on the scuttle procedure.
Sentry deployed.
Sentry deployed.
Hear that?
Thank you.
Sentry deployed.
Process controls the next room. End game. while we brief you. Fire team, this is Colonel Ship. There are three systems you'll disable. Esther will guide you through the process. When all three systems are down, the reactor will build up to overload.
Sentry deployed.
You'll have about 2 minutes to reach that elevator you fixed. No one else dies to this hive. See to it.
The lift will express you down to subdeck 5. We'll be waiting to evac you there.
When you're ready, breach the door.
I'll cut it.
Vaya con Dios, kids. Make me proud.
Grabbing ammo. Aha! Aid kit's here.
Rearming.
Thought that catwalk looked unstable. You'll egress by a different route.
I am analyzing the control systems. Stand by.
Patching up.
Please, access the primary power regulator. Activate all systems. Full draw.
Sentry deployed.
Watch your flank!
Emperor's Augur.
Keep it tight.
Buckle in, shore party. We're burning. heading to escape debris scatter.
Under my authority, as delegated by the Secretary of the Navy, I have awarded you the Expeditionary Service Ribbon for heroic service. Upon loss of contact with a Marine unit, you advanced into a Xenomorph hive and confirmed the status of three MIAs. You then completed their mission, resulting in the destruction of said hive. Your boldness and dedication are in keeping with the finest traditions of the Colonial Marine Corps and United America's Armed Services. Given this day, in May 2202, Colonel Olivia Shipp, Commanding Officer, 33rd Marine Regiment, 11th Marine Division. Some things don't belong in official reports. Katanga has been a stain on the honor of the Corps for years. If you haven't heard the details yet, don't worry about it. I'll just say I'm personally glad to see the place blown to hell. Report to Lieutenant Santos for debriefing. Dismissed.
Baines, guess we can't call you Boot no more, huh? Hell of a deployment. We found shit Weyland Yutani spent a lot of time and money hiding. Ruins left by aliens that looked like us. An orbital refinery used as a Xeno breeding farm. And a lab using tech from the ruins on Xenos from the refinery. We still got a secure LV-895 in the alien ruins. There's Xenos and mutants running loose down there. Normally, we carpet nuke the place, ruins be damned, but Doc Honecker says that can make things worse. Spray that pathogen shit all over the damn moon. Near term, we're gonna hold orbit, keep this shit locked down. I'll bet my ample Marine paycheck they're on their way here right now. They'll send military contractors, dog catcher units, lawyers. Maybe they'll talk, maybe they'll just start shooting. But that ain't all we gotta worry about. Doc Honecker says some rival company to Weyland Yutani sabotaged Palace Station. Whoever that was, if they heard his mayday, they might be on their way here too. Shit's gonna get real interesting around here.
Hey, aside from Esther, I think you're the one I've spent the most time with. It was all running and shooting and screaming, but that's time. Right? Look, one of the Palace Station crew was a spy for Hyperdyne Systems. We never found out what he sent off station. Maybe his handlers know all about the pathogen and the Xenomorph outbreak. They could be on their way here now. Well, Weyland Yutani used to own Hyperdyne, but now they're competitors, especially on the frontier. No governments claimed any of these systems. They're both dropping colonies all over, trying to beat each other to the best planets. And besides that, I mean, Hyperdyne's a big defense contractor for the UPP, right? Shouldn't we be worried about this starting a war between them and us? The pathogen could be a terrible weapon. Wayland was just trying to make better xenomorphs with it, but you could just drop it. Dump it in a water supply. There's enough down there to wipe out every human colony. Wayland-Yutani's got to be on their way here. If Hyperdyne is too, things could get real bad for everyone caught in the middle. I know you've got things to deal with right now. I'm just worried about what happens next.